devastating threat from the environment. Now, what is that threat?
Hold up.
Climate change?
Right now.
Correct, climate change.
Ice.
I had it up to here with my boss. What an asshole.
Let's test out my two straight adders.
Oh,
it's a supercar.
What's the stats on it?
How you doing?
What a bunch of
coming for you. Hurry up. He's gonna destroy that car. Oh, he is. Hurry up.
No.
What brings you in today?
Oh, you get the overlap sentinel. Like you're gonna sell this one. What? I didn't know it was a diamond. Oh, I have to remember the diamond label. Where is this guy? Put a mine on him. Hey, this red mine. How much is it? Cost him.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it by.
Oh my God. Who's 7 o'clock?
Morse Mutual. We're here to help. Okay.
That's right. That right.
Stand in front of him and stare at him. Have a staring contest. See who wins. Come on. No, right up in his face. Mock him. Mock him. Turn around.
Damn! That's it!
Uh-oh.
Nobody messes with me!
Shoot him!
He's
oh my gosh, he's gonna kill you.
Cover me!
Can't wait to see the next episode.
Go to the studio and steal a car. Break in. Get the car right there. Yeah, go to that event. You're a cheater.
Ah, you just said go to that event.
That's cheating. You're cheating. I'm just gonna stay. Don't care about me back. Yeah. Do it, Shin. There you go.
Don't pull up.
Don't play the tree under the cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you're loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. I see the things that you wear to me. Hope I got some brothers that are out with me. We're gonna tell the story shit with different ways. God bless. God bless. I go back, sometimes I won't. Yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't. Yeah.
Where's my car?
Who is this guy? Are you on a
heist? Where's my car?
Are you on a heist? Are you on a heist? What the? You were skating there. What kind of car is that? Like, you.
What level?
Ah, you said it, so you can't get in. What the hell? You're trolling him.
Thank you. Hello. Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
This guy, this 90, level 90s, I just screwed that guy. I just screwed my blue guy over.
Damn it, man, I'm mad.
Is your echo?
Yes. Bro, I'm so mad, bro. That's literally not fair, bro. That's not fair, bro.
How do I destroy the
view? Wait, am I in your apartment or mine? Yours, right?
I love that. Don't leave that. Trust me. I just...
Oh, I'm in my apartment. I joined...
There's gas. There's
am
gas.
I in your reception? Wow, how many people are in your session?
No, I'm in a mission. Just stay there. Just stay there.
No, I'm not in your apartment. I
yeah.
They kicked me out the game.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, there's no one in my session. I mean, there's my session's full.
Whoa, what?
So you're. Oh, okay. Just let me know when your mission is done, then. I have to break out my car out of jail anyways.
You're not supposed to destroy your own.
Is it just a one tap?
Bro, I need money, bro. Oh my god.
Let me just do it that right now.
Oh my god, I couldn't turn.
Hey, only did one time?
How did I get the cops on me? Wow. That's some bullshit. Like, I don't get that, bro. Thank you. I want to get this car out of my garage.
What?
Better if it's too they're cool wheels if you ask. Oh, are you done? Why? Don't kill me, bro. Oh.
Again?
Oh my god, we gotta do five more. Do you want to have a camera?
Oh, you're serious. That guy just...
What's the Apple one?
What? It's moving. What? I'm gonna hit the one on the right side. right here. Here, go get that one. Oh.
Huh.
I accidentally washed one of your shirts with my clothes.
Yo, let me back up.
Is it ruined?
No.
Okay, dang, okay.
I'm trying to look at it, okay?
Alright. Bam, bam, bam.
Stop going around in circles.
Are you still in the mission?
Oh wait. I was just roaming it. Like, I even had the time to respawn and then do a port.
Give him a break.
This is decent health. I was capable of doing that.
Whoa. Whoa. I can't believe we couldn't even do this mission. This shit pissed me off. It's the easiest mission in world history, bro.
Are you talking to me?
No. I'm doing my human labs. They heard about I'm doing my human labs on hard mode. So I have a level 70. We need two more people, boys. Gotta get paid.
No!
I keep going, I had to fly more. Wawa, what exactly are you even doing? Hello? What exactly are you doing?
I'm like,
The what? I'll wait for you, buddy.
So close to being finished. Oh, you're so close.
Don't you try to kill me. I'll kill you, bitch. I'm not gonna kill you. I just want to make sure. I killed someone on accident. Hey, are you for real here? No, I don't want you here. You don't deserve to be here. You're a nice ass car.
Just get a car. Or your best car. Far away are you?
Thank you for following Haas00312.
Also, again? Alright. This guy goes around as higher of Twitch.
I'm just saying, this motherfucker kills me. We're going to war. I don't give a fuck. I want to passport. The lobby. Oh, I'm in first place.
What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
A assassin event.
What? Why is it the cop event? Oh, assassin event? Wait, what's the event?
Drive the furthest distance in a land vehicle without crashing. Still going, boys. I'm not crashing. I can slow down and everything. I'm definitely not gonna crash though.
We can do this. We can do this now. How have I not lost the cop?
That should have counted. That should have, oh, it didn't count though. Oh my god, I'm still in first place.
I did it, baby, by ourselves. Let's see how much I get paid. Oh, 25k. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh my god. I feel safe for this side. Come on, car. Dude, I'm driving in the worst parts in the map right now. If you can. No way, I'm not. I'm actually driving the worst part of the map. This is the worst road. No, I cannot crash,
bro.
I'm gonna
go to the car meet, see what there is.
Alright, let me know. I mean, I can't. Let me see, can you join me? I don't know. No, you can't, it's full. I'll let you know, I'm driving around the whole map. I'm getting back on the good roads right now. Thank Lord. 25 seconds, come on. I just can't craft for 25 seconds. 20 seconds. I'm driving on the opposite lane too. Oh, I need to drive all these cars. You see? That NPC is trying to crash into me for no reason. I dodged it. Let's go. 13k, baby. But you see what, the NPC just started crashing into me for no reason, man. Oh my gosh. For no reason.
I have 26. Oh, never mind, I have 28.
Okay, hold on. Have 29 right now. Oh my god.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it by.
According to the car, I'm going 120 fast. I guess it's one of my fastest.
There's a grief in here. I'm running in passing.
I'm almost level 199, maybe.
I'm level 382. Are you serious?
People leave the session so I walk and join me while I don't crash here. This is the first time I'm going on the whole map without crashing in a clean car. Oh! Okay, oh. No, never mind.
Uh-huh.
No.
Hey, this thing turns
nice. Can't lie. Dude, I did not see that coming. Holy shoot, I went far. I tipped it, good luck, chat. I'm gonna retrace my steps, right? I was going the full speed here. Boom. As I got closer, my brain was processing, hey, I should get it out of the way. And I'm like, okay, let me do that. Turn, and then I think there's like a few buckets here that I hit while I turned, and it flipped my car. Now landed it all the way over here.
Oh,
So how many people are in your session right now? How many?
I'll tell you.
Hello?
Uh-huh.
Okay, okay, I'm making sure.
They're growling. He's on the car.
Did I join you? Wait, join me. I only have 18.
Okay. Win 8 races? What?
Oh, that's easy. Wait, for what? To unlock what?
The Fister growling. I'm pretty sure you'll be happy.
Oh, yeah, I already bought it. I want to do the Atlas Tuna Street Race because I want to rank up my rank in Atlas Tuners so I can actually make the Fast and Furious cars with the decals and stuff.
Okay.
I can make the Fast and Furious cars, but I can't make it look just like them. But you need... Oh, is there a delay? Hello?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, there is. Why? Hello?
Yeah.
Oh, whatever. I'm actually driving the Feaster Growler right now. That's crazy.
Wait, let me see it.
Huh? Don't you live in a whole fake life online? That's step number one. We're getting you a life. This car actually turns well, to be honest. I'll give this car a 8 out of 10. I just feel like it could be a little bit faster and but yeah, that's it.
A 1 out of 10? What?
8 out of 10.
Oh.